Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. So my name is Abha Sharma. I am an educator at an academy platform.
Hello everyone, this is your educator Shruti Sharma. First of all, very happy Valentine's Day to all of you.
Hello my dear students, I am Charu Anand, your educator, and I am here wishing you all a very, very happy Valentine's Day.
A very happy Valentine's Day to all my dear students.
Wishing you all a very, 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 very happy, happy Valentine's Day.
Hey my Valentines, I'm wishing you a very, very Valentine's Day.
Hello Bacha Party, happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day to all my kids. Ashmeet ma'am loves you all a lot.
So where do I live? I live in Delhi, India, and I want to run for the mountains, but Delhi, India.
Nawabon ke shehar Lucknow.
I live in Gurgaon, guys.
जो है वो दिल्ली के पास गाजियाबाद है, ठीक है, NCR रीजन में आता है, तो मैं वहाँ पे रहता हूँ और यहीं से आप लोगों की क्लासेस लेता हूँ.
I live in Amritsar, one of the heritage cities of India.
I live in Uttarakhand, such a beautiful place, and I live in Haridwar city. Ganga ji ke kinare, khushi khushi, I stay.
So the first thing, where do I live? I stay in Kolkata, West Bengal.
Which superhero do I love the most? So it is very cliched, but my superhero is my mom, because the kind of bond she has created in our family, the kind of care and work she does for our family is amazingly, and it is more to me than flying. So my mom is my superhero.
My favorite superhero is Superman.
I love Iron Man of Avengers the most.
जस्टिस लीग का फैन नहीं हूँ मैं, एवेंजर्स का फैन हूँ, और हल्क मुझे सबसे ज्यादा पसंद है. जब से मैंने एवेंजर्स देखी है, मुझे एक हल्क से कहते हैं ना, वो अटैचमेंट सा हो गया है. सो जो ऑल दोज गामा रेज एंड ऑल द थ्योरी, वो चीज नहीं है यहाँ पर, लेकिन हल्क द एटीट्यूड, आई लाइक द एटीट्यूड ऑफ दैट ग्रीन गाय.
यू ऑल नो माई लव फॉर एवेंजर्स एंड आई लव आयरन मैन. क्यों? Because his sense of humor is so good.
But in my real life, who was my superhero? I want to tell you that my father, my dad, one and only my father is my superhero, because who always taught me to become bold, inspirational, completely day by day. He is an inspiration for me.
I think, see, there are lots of superheroes when we talk about the superheroes we see in the movies. But what I believe in is we actually have a lot of superheroes in our real life, right? And I think one of the most my favorite superhero which I have seen is my mother. And she has actually acted like a superhero in bringing us up, and really I look up to her a lot.
Which cartoon character do you love the most? I would say two, Mr. Bean and Doraemon. Because Mr. Bean is very self-sufficient, he's so happy with himself, I want to be like him. Then the second one would be Doraemon, because I want to use his gadgets, guys, come on. I want a bamboo copter and anywhere door, come on, just, you know, kind of be scientist and just make anywhere door for me.
The cartoon character which I love the most is Nani.
So for me, old is gold. For me, Mickey Mouse is always my favorite one, because जिसको देख के हम बड़े हुए हैं, उस time पे बहुत सारे ऐसे characters नहीं थे जो अभी आ गए हैं, ठीक है.
Which cartoon character I love the most is, I really really like Shin-chan, and there are other cartoon characters as well. I really like Doraemon, because he has all the gadgets, and I feel I was Nobita, that I could get those gadgets and I could have a really really good life. I also like Shin-chan, he's very cute, he's naughty. But those naughtiness is not to be done in real life.
Okay, which color do you love the most? It is absolutely opposite of this, but over here you can see it, that is white. I am obsessed with white color. I don't know why, but all my clothes and everything is usually white if I just choose it for myself.
My favorite color is, of course, olive green color. Why only olive green? Because all the love, you know, all the colors are lovely, really, red, pink, blue. But only, why only olive green? because green is the color of prosperity and happiness.
Color is always black, so that is the Unacademy color. For me, black is always my favorite color.
I love the color black, absolutely. And I also love the color blue. So blue and black are my favorite colors.
So another question is, do you have a pet? Yes, I do have a pet, and his name is Boyka. I just bought him on 1st February. It is a Siberian Husky. He has a little blue eyes and I am like literally obsessed with him. Boyka is a Russian name that I chose for him. It means a warrior or a fighter. So yes, my little one is a Siberian Husky.
So, you know that I have shown my pet, my lovely Candy, my cat, that is you, I used to call her Nannu, you already know that. And that little munchkin is a beautiful part in my life, my pet, my Candy.
I used to have a pet recently, her name was Cookie, but she passed away due to distemper, I told you guys already. Many of you must have seen her as well in my classes.
Then, what or who do you love the most in the world? So, first would be my family, because the kind of bond that we share, the kind of, you know, love that we have in each other, that is like invaluable for me, and I just love them like anything. The second thing would be my work, because it has given me everything in life. It has given me confidence. So I love to work hard and grow my career wise. So these are the most important two things that I absolutely love.
So, bache, mere liye meri family bahut pasand hai mujhe. So my family comes first. Kahin bhi rahun, kaise bhi rahun, unse baat kar leta hun, theek hai. चाहता हूँ कि कितना टाइम स्पेंड कर सकूँ अपनी फैमिली के साथ. सो एक इमोशनल कनेक्ट हमेशा मेरी फैमिली के साथ मेरा बना होता है, और मैं चाहता हूँ कि मेरी फैमिली और मैं हमेशा साथ रहें, एक दूसरे के लिए इमोशनली खड़े रहें. कोई भी ज़रूरत हो तो वो मैं कोशिश करता हूँ कि हमेशा उसको पूरा कर सकूँ. सो यस, फैमिली ऑलवेज कम्स फर्स्ट फॉर मी.
ओके, हु और व्हाट डू यू लव द मोस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड? When it comes to people, I really, really love my family members a lot, like my mother, and I am very, very attached to my brother as well. He's younger to me. And what is that thing that I love the most is teaching. Teaching has been my passion. I'm doing it for 11 years of my life now, and there has not been a day where I have not taught. So it is one thing that really, really gives me a lot of satisfaction.
Then another one is, what is one thing you love the most about your subject? I would say imagination and expansion. Science is a subject that is growing each and every day. It is expanding each and every day. And whatever I'm teaching, whatever I study, I can imagine that. I can see that thing happening. It is nothing, you know, theoretical. So imagination that I get from this particular subject, it really makes it very, very interesting for me.
But the best part is, you can work, you can study maths at any point of time. May it be morning, may it be night, afternoon, evening, and you never get bored. Just keep on solving those amazing questions of big, big books. Have an instrumental music in the side and keep on solving. Have a cup of tea. I think that certainly makes your day. So maths is one subject which definitely makes your day.
I teach English. And my subject empowers the people to communicate and express their views across the globe, and that's what I love the most.
My subject, that is whole of curiosity, whole of inventions. Science is the subject जहाँ पर हम अपने आप को discover करते हैं. Science वो subject है जहाँ हमारे पास options होते हैं कि हम बहुत सारी चीज़ों को आगे बता पाए. उसमें एक option value होता है, जिस वैल्यू को हम हमेशा अपने साथ रखते हैं कि कहीं ना कहीं कुछ चीज़ें आगे आएगी. उसने एक ऑप्शन खोल के रखा है आपके पास इन्वेंशंस के, उसने एक ऑप्शन खोल के रखा है डिस्कवरी के. सो साइंस इज ऑलवेज माय फेवरेट इन द रिस्पेक्ट कि यहाँ पर आपके लिए कोई चीज़ें कभी बंद नहीं पड़ सकती कि अच्छा ये चीज़ें हुई है, इसके बाद ये चीज़ें आगे नहीं हो सकती. So that is very good thing I love most about my subject, that is science.
Then what is one piece of advice you would love to give your students? So guys, one thing that comes up to my mind is the 10-second rule. If you want to do something today, just get up in 10 seconds on that time. Because after that, your body will start demotivating itself. So if you want to go and you want to take a bath or something, just get up and go in 10 seconds. Otherwise, your motivation would be gone. And if you get up in that 10 seconds, you will be able to complete that task, I can promise you. Just start doing it. Stick to whatever you say. That is the most important thing in your life, guys. And you need to do that. Okay, all the best for that.
There is no shortcut to hard work, okay? Even smart work requires hard work. Always remember that.
One only advice that I would like to give you is just stay positive, just stay happy, and always try, never lose heart, never lose hope.
Work hard, stay positive, and make it happen. Let's crack it.
All the most important part, such a big blessings in my life, you all. I love you. One thing I want to give you the advice, always stay real, really. What you are, stay real. What you are exactly. Only speak always truth, right path, no matter the circumstances.
Guys, enjoy each and every moment. Each and every moment, even if you are studying, even if you are listening to music, even if you are having fun, just to give your 100% everywhere and never mix two things. Means what? When you are studying, you should always study. Don't pick up your phone and start doing masti in between. No. Whenever you are doing your phone, give time to that also. Do it. But whatever you are doing, do it to your best. Love all the creatures. Love all these beautiful plants. And I want to show you my beautiful paintings that I have done on this stone. See, these are some very, very beautiful paintings which I do in my pastime.
Dekho, jab bhi main poll ya quiz leta hoon ya jab bhi main competitions या कुछ भी करता हूँ आपके साथ, मैं हमेशा ये बात उस टाइम पे भी बोलता हूँ आप लोगों को कि पोल में हमेशा आगे हो जाओ या कंपटीशन में हमेशा आगे हो जाओ, वो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट नहीं है। आप वहाँ से क्या सीख के जाते हो, आप उसके बाद क्या खुद के लिए अप्लाई करते हो, वो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है। तो अगर आपने अप्लाई कर लिया, जो अपनी गलतियां हैं वो आपने ओवरकम कर ली उसके बाद, यानी कि हाँ जी उसके बाद हम ये गलतियां नहीं करेंगे, उसके बाद हम ये सारी चीज़ें कोशिश करेंगे कि ना हो पाए, ठीक है, तो उसको अगर आपने ओवरकम कर लिया ना, वो आपकी लाइफ की सबसे बड़ी सच्चाई होगी, वो आपके लाइफ का सबसे बड़ा एक तरीके से कहो रिजल्टेंट आएगा। तो मेरा एडवाइस यही है मेरे प्यारे बच्चों से कि कोशिश करो कि उस चीज़ पे उतना मत सोचो कि उस टाइम पे क्या हुआ है, आपने उस टाइम पे क्या किया है, उसके बाद की सोचो कि मैं क्या आगे कर सकता हूँ, ठीक है, या कर सकती हूँ।
I would not like to say that go study hard this that, it's fine, whatever you are doing just give your best, that's fine, but one advice that I would like to give you is don't waste your time, you know, I really regret sometimes that I have wasted in my life, so just do not waste your time. I'm not saying go and study only. You can do anything productive. You can go and watch any good videos, good productive videos, which will give you a lot of knowledge. Read books. One really, really good advice is read a lot of books. I'm not saying only read study books. Read story books. Read good novels. You know, you will get maximum knowledge from novels and books. So that is one piece of advice I would definitely like to give to my students. Don't waste time. Try to learn new vocabulary. Try to learn new words. Try to give quizzes. Try to enhance your knowledge.
What is one thing you love the most about your CBSE 6 to 8 students? I really, really mean that. This is the, you know, the respect and love I get from all of you. You know, any teacher in this world, any educator in this world only wants respect and a very warm environment in their class, and you people give it. The kind of feedback that you give, the kind of love that you spread is amazing. You people are really kind and really respectful and very, very mannered. So this is something that really fills up my heart and that has made another level of bond with the platform that is Sun Academy. So I really love you guys, each and every one of you for that.
They are powerhouse and they are so cute.
So now guys, the best thing about you all is you are super energetic, super enthusiastic and very, very loving and affectionate. So that is the best thing about you guys.
There are many things that I love the most about students of class 6 to 8, but I love most their affection towards me and their presence in all my classes even before when I enter the class.
What is that one thing that I love the most about my CBSE 6 to 8 students? The best part of the students is that they interact with me a lot. You know, I am a person who likes to speak a lot. I can go on and on talking and talking and talking. So the best thing about my students here is they also reciprocate equally. They also give me the same amount of talking that I require. So it's great, great interacting with them.
So guys, if you love this video, hit the like button, share this particular video to all of your friends, comment down who was your favorite teacher, and definitely press the bell icon so that you never ever miss any of the video, because in this channel, you are gonna get all the academic content, entertaining content, GK quiz, your particular choice quiz, everything, whatever is required to be the best in this particular century. So you have to stay tuned and stay updated with the channel. Bye guys, happy Valentine's Day.
A very, very happy Valentine's Day, guys. Hit the like button if you like this video for your favorite educator. Just put that in the comment box and we love your feedback and your comments for us. So thank you so much. Go ahead, subscribe to this channel and see you very soon in the classes. Take care, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you.